Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege or Dragonspear. Today I'll be reading The Nine Hells, Avernus. I did not find this book in my playthrough of Siege of Dragonspear, but you can get it with the following console command. More information in the video description. The Nine Hells, Avernus. The first layer, or circle, of the Nine Hells is Avernus, a hellscape of choking smoke, exploding fireballs, blackened earth, and lava pools. Astral travelers who enter the Nine Hells always appear in Avernus, which is why this layer is sometimes referred to as the topmost level of Hell. The Pit Fiend Bell rules this layer from his fortress, the Bronze Citadel, where he trains legions of devil soldiers to fight in the Blood War. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, The Nine Hells, Avernus.